So much for joining us this evening, whether you are here in person or here with us in the live stream. My name is Herrick Rubinstein, and on behalf of the Treble Choir, I would like to welcome you to this evening's performance. This performance really is a celebration of live music making once again. Yes. Performed on this stage since December of 2019, and so this is a long time overdue, and we are very fortunate to be together in this space again. Tonight's program features music with themes of coming together. I figured since the last 18 months to 2 years has been a certain way, I was drawn to music with overarching themes of community. And so this next set is actually very special to us as it features two composers from right here in our Queens College community. The first piece, Under the Days, by Ciara Cornelius. Ciara is actually a tenured member. Member of the Treble Choir. Not only did she compose this piece herself, but she's been rehearsing it from start to finish, and she will be conducting in performance. It started as a project for a composition class, and it has really evolved into something quite lovely. The second piece in this set is composed by Eric Davis. Eric Davis happens to also be in the audience with us today. Is on the faculty here at the Aaron Copland School. Professor Davis actually joined us not too long ago for a rehearsal where he was able to offer some insight and some perspective to help bring his piece to life. And so we are very fortunate for his work and certainly for his collaboration with us. So we will begin the set with Under the Days, and then we will move into Kyrie. nice little short musicale of a program. This now brings us to our third and final set. We will begin with For Thee by Christopher Harris, followed by Always Keep This Close by Zachary Moore. Thank you again for coming out this evening and your support of the Treble Choir, and we look forward to seeing you at our December 6th concert, which is just a few weeks away.